The popular Konsache Fest or Harvest Festival was celebrated at Our Lady of Snows Church, Raya on Friday. Parish priest of Raya, Reverend Father Leonardo Moraes, cut the first corn of the season along with the locals. The feast is celebrated on August 5th every year.
Thousands of devotees thronged to the parish braving the rains. They were accompanied to the fields by the parish priest, who then recited prayers before cutting the sheaves. The locals also lent their help and cut the first corn. The people from all walks of life attended the feast.
Il spout e nove pikeche fol e somoromni e raicha gavant somoromtat ami raikara kushal jaun amche nevis saibinche firgojen amso o purbecho dis pode kushal kain monoitana आमच्या सांगाताक सगळीं आमची भोंवतणची दुसरे गांवची भाव भयणां उर्बेन ही फेस्ताचे परबेक सगळीं हाजीर जातात तर ही खुशालकाय म्हणटना आमी दोर एकल्यान रायकारान ही परंपरीक आमची परब बरे भाशेन समारंभ आमकां हे मायेचो आदार सदांच मेळटा.
रिपोर्टर संदीप तुयेकर फ्रॉम मडगांव.